Telling Scotty about him is a mistake.
I know.
Then why are you being so quiet?
Someone who keeps finding a way to be pissed at me, and it's not the third time or the fifth time or the last time.
I wasn't gonna say that.
Yeah, well, you did.
Because you forced it out of me.
Donna, do you want me and Scotty to succeed or not?
I want you to be happy.
That's an evasive answer.
No, it isn't. Just isn't up to me to decide what that means. Now, are we gonna drink to Mike staying or what?
Give me that.